We had a wonderful meeting with Prime Minister Modi to exchange ideas about the advancement of technology, the use of AI and biotechnology, and the growth of India as an emerging superpower economically. We have already a large research-based center in India. We plan to grow that. But maybe more importantly, the products we make, particularly for common conditions like obesity and diabetes, which unfortunately afflict so many Indians, we'll be bringing to this market at scale, partnering with other Indian companies, partnering with producers in India, and helping people live a healthier life in India. Here, technology being invented and then making its way to consumers. So it's an exciting moment to work with India.